And there is no question that we're stronger now than we were 11 months ago. We're stronger in the world. We're stronger at home. We're on stronger footing when it comes to COVID, climate, and other urgent challenges. And we're in a stronger geopolitical position to deal with countries like China and Russia as they seek to undermine the international system that we've built and led, a system that has made the world freer, more prosperous, more secure, more connected, and has allowed our country and people to thrive. We've got a profound stake in upholding that system and standing up for the rule of law, for democratic values and human rights, a level playing field that gives everyone a fair chance to compete and to succeed. And we'll continue to drive that positive vision with our allies and partners right alongside us. Just about all the work that I've named here today will continue in 2022. Ending this pandemic and strengthening global health security, making sure the standards, hardware, and policies for new technology secure our competitive edge and improve the lives and livelihoods of our people while keeping them safe and our democracy strong. Defending and strengthening the rules-based order against those who would tear it down. Building a State Department ready to lead on 21st century challenges. We're much better positioned to make strong progress on those challenges than we were when we began, because we're building on the foundation we laid this year. And I'm proud and grateful to all the diplomats and development experts who've worked so hard to make that happen and who represent the very best that our country has to offer. This year, we said goodbye to two giants of American diplomacy, George Shultz and Colin Powell. They both loved the State Department. The State Department loved them. They both believed in the power of diplomacy. And they both knew that the State Department doesn't exist to deal with problems elsewhere, to focus out there on the rest of the world, but rather to deliver for the American people, to solve the challenges that affect their lives, to create opportunities that will make their futures brighter.